When configuring any sensor, it's important to understand how to pull them in real time, which means you grab their current reading and see what it is right inside the software. For example, I could grab any sensor, but I have the rotation sensor here. And now down in the settings, when I click on it, and I make sure I select the correct port that the motor is plugged into, over on the left is the live reading window. And for every sensor, you will have this. And in this case, it says rotation sensor, and there's a little box, which in real time, as I move the motor, it updates with the current reading, which is the number of degrees of rotation. I position the motor in some state, and I can click reset, which zeros the reading. And then I could rotate my motor a certain amount, and then I can check this window to see how many degrees it has rotated. And you can do this for any sensor, your current light reading, sound reading, etc. And if you're not getting a reading in real time, and you've double-checked your port and connection, what I do is save everything, close the software, and reopen it. And sometimes that will fix the problem.